Levi Dahlke and Shawnee leading Upper Sandusky 2-0 in the first half, looking for more. Shot by Ryan Wheeler. Saved. Bounces out to Jeffrey Geise, and his shot goes just wide. Close chance there. Then it's Jackson O'Connor lofting a perfect ball, but Geise's shot, again, just off the mark. Nicholas Hoffman now breaks in, puts a left foot to it, but the save is made. But that's okay. Shawnee looked good in this one. 6-0 the final. Justin Voorhees and Trenton Ward, 2 goals each.